Yo, what is good, gamers? It's Roleezy, and I'm back with some hot news about these new hotfixes. Guys, the two duplication glitches all having to do with the Sultan RS that I last posted have all been hotfixed. Today, Rockstar has decided they don't want us to do them anymore, but we already have workarounds for them. I just want to prove to you right here that they do work and that we're going to duplicate every other car in this garage right here. All right, so I got 5 Faggios and 5 Sultan RSs, okay? Once again, we need the Sultan RS. Now, make sure to like the video, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications, and let's get started. So you're gonna want the MOC with the personal vehicle storage, you gotta duplicate the Sultan RS, nothing else, and put the short lip spoiler on it, guys. It's gonna make the duplication glitch a lot easier. For this one, you do need custom plates. You wanna have at least 2 custom plates, okay? Cause we're gonna be switching back and forth between them. I'm gonna be using all of mine. Any garage like this that you saw right here, you can have Faggios or RH8s. I'm gonna show you why I use Faggios instead. You can go through this a lot quicker. You're gonna need 955 grand at least to renovate your MOC. You only gotta do that once. And being an invite-only session, all right, it's gonna be a lot easier. You don't want people messing with you. And park your MOC like you do see right here on a flat surface to get this animation. It will make the glitch work a lot better, okay? So, as we get in here, I wanna show you guys exactly what they hotfixed. So now, when you hop into the car, the second you press up on the D-pad to open up your phone, look at this. Kicks you out of the car and then your phone comes up. That's their little hotfix. Rockstar effed up because it's not ruining the glitch at all. So what you're going to do is press up on the D-pad and left trigger at the same time. Just like that. That's what you're going to see. No flickering white screen or anything. So up on the D-pad and flick left trigger. You can use right, but I've had more success using left. Okay, you're going to spawn outside, then all of a sudden go back inside and check this out. I touched the car, second car spawned right on top, okay? So once again, instead of doing the internet and right trigger, we're gonna be just pulling up the phone. So up on the D-pad, flick left trigger. That's all you gotta do. As you can see with the short spoiler, I got the glitch to work very, very nice, okay? Some fails. If your car disappears, spawns under the MOC, or spawns at the docks, simply pull up your MC President menu and return vehicle to storage. If that option isn't there, all you gotta do is call up a motorcycle and return it. After that, you're good. The car's back in there. Go ahead and try again. All right, so now that we've gotten the cars to spawn on top of each other, we went outside. Now, all my Faggios are in this garage. Do not have any Faggios in your MC clubhouse. It will not work, okay? So I ended up calling up one of my Faggios. Remember, I still got the 2 Elegies. I got a dupe inside, or sorry, not the 2 Elegies, the 2 Sultan RSs. I have both of them inside the MOC stacked on top of each other. One of them is a dupe, one of them is the original. I called up this Faggio right here. Now go ahead and park it. You don't need to park it close to your MOC. Actually, the blue circle is gonna disappear if you park it even this close. So open up your internet now, and this is where the $1 million or 955 grand is gonna come in. Go to Bay 2, and you're gonna change it to Weapon and Vehicle Workshop. Now go ahead and renovate 955. You know, okay, just spend that. You only got to do this one time and that's it. Now wait for that blue circle to come back to let them know, to let you know that it has been renovated and you're able to enter. Leave your Faggio outside right here, or RH8. You can use either one. I'm using the RH8s or the Faggios because you can call them up very quickly. So get inside the car that's glitched inside of your MOC. I have the custom plate on it already. So simply get inside, press right D-pad, and then you're gonna go to plates, change the color of the plate, and also change the plate itself, okay? You wanna change both. This is where the 2 custom plates come into play. Now exit vehicle, do not exit MOC, you will screw up the glitch. Okay, so now that we're exiting and we're back outside, that Faggio is still there, but guess what? It's actually a dupe. We've already made one dupe, and I'm gonna prove it to you right here. I'm gonna call my mechanic. Remember, I only had 5 Sultans in that garage. Now I'm gonna call up, I should have 6 now. All right, 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3 right down there. That's 6 right there, guys. So we've already duped one car. That Faggio, although it looks like a Faggio out there, that's actually a Sultan RS. The garage already indicates that that is the case. So if you have RH8s, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna go ahead and run back into your garage and you would pick up another RH8. In my case, I'm just using Faggios. So this is just the process. If you were using RH8s, you'd have to run back to your garage every single time to grab one. I don't wanna do that. So I'm gonna show you on the next few attempts while we duplicate the rest of the garage why it's so important to have Faggios to do this a lot quicker. So as you can see, parked it right back there. I'm ready to go ahead and dupe again. Remember, before you do the dupe, you gotta leave your Faggio outside. So right on the D-pad to enter the vehicle workshop, go to plates, change the color, change the plate. Okay, I'm using all my plates for this. Exit vehicle, go ahead and leave on foot. You wanna make sure you're leaving on foot. Never leave with the car or the glitch is done and you have to redo the whole car stacking on top of each other part of it again. Okay, so now that we're outside, the Faggio is still there, but remember, that's already a dupe. So now I open up my MC menu, MC President menu, return to storage. So that dupe is already back in the garage, and I call up another Faggio. Look at that, I'm ready to go ahead and do the dupe again. Change the plate. All I had to do is just return that Faggio to storage, it's duped, and call up another Faggio, and boom. And I'm gonna prove to you that that one that I just returned is duped. Remember, we just had 6, now we should have 7 dupes in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There's 7. Guys, use Faggios, it's so much easier. They're only 5 grand a pop. You can do this way quicker with Faggios. So remember, I left one of my Faggios outside, went back in here. I'm gonna go into the Sultan RS right on the D-pad. And that's funny, you can actually open up your phone without getting kicked out in the vehicle workshop while you're glitched. I don't know if that might lead to something, but change the color of the plate, go ahead and change the plate, exit vehicle. Go back on foot. I know I sound like I'm going crazy, but this is an awesome workaround. It still works perfectly. I don't know what they were doing with this hotfix. It makes no sense why this is all they did. Now I'm just gonna simply return vehicle to storage. That's a dupe. Already finished. That's a dupe gone. So now, go ahead and request another Faggio. It's right there down the street, as you can see. You can't see it, you know, on the street itself, but you can see it on the mini map to the right over there. It's behind that wall. I'm gonna simply run back into the MOC, and I'm gonna proceed with the glitch. Just rinse and repeat, guys. It's this simple. Remember, if you're using RH8s, you're gonna have to run over to your garage every single time to go do this. You really don't have to. Just pay a little bit extra, and you'll be able to do it this way. So right on the D-pad, go ahead and go to plates, change the color, and go ahead and change the plate itself. This is why I like having like 7 or 8 plates, because I never have to worry about this. Remember, I recommend to always sell your cars with a different plate on it every time. So if you can do this while you're duping, you don't have to do it later on before you sell it, you know? You can just, you know, cut that out of the process, you know, really nice. Now here, it didn't give me the return to storage because I was a little far away, but if you just call up another Faggio, that one will go back to storage. So I do believe you can do that, but I just wanted to show you, you know, return to vehicle storage, that Faggio disappeared. I'm gonna call up another Faggio. Now remember, I know that all my Faggios are coming from this one garage. I don't have any in any other garage. That's why I can prove it to you right here, you know? So calling up my mechanic again, I'm gonna show you this Eclipse Tower garage that we've been using, this 10 car garage. Go to Eclipse and look at that. I only have one more Faggio left, guys. This video is only 7.5 minutes in and I've already duped 4 cars. That simple. All right, and the first 3 minutes I talked, it was, you know, talking about just about the glitch. It literally takes a minute each dupe, maybe even less if you're a lot quicker than I am, you know? I was kind of dragging ass for this video, but I wanted to show you guys just the easiest and quickest way to do this. So I went back, hopped in right on the D-pad, went over to plates, go ahead and change the color, change the plate again to whatever you got. You know, dude, just buy more plates. They're cheap, you know? There's even a glitch to get free custom plates. I don't know if it's still working. I'll let you guys know, but just get a bunch of custom plates. It's so worth it. You can have up to 30. Just get like 8 of them, man. That's all you need. Just, you know, make them whatever. So once again, that's a dupe already. I'm just gonna go ahead and return to storage and boom, I've duplicated the entire garage just like that, guys. So right now I'm gonna call my mechanic and just show you on the list that indeed everything just got duped. Look at that. All Sultan RS is right there in Eclipse Towers. That's it. So it can't get any easier than this. The timing is a little bit different now, okay? When you're, instead of pressing on the internet like the old glitch and then flicking right trigger, you know, right after, you're gonna be doing it at the same time. So it's up on the D-pad and then flick left trigger, so reverse, okay? Up on the D-pad to open up the phone, flick left trigger, and as if I couldn't give you more proof, look, the entire garage is completely duped now. Every single one, remember the short spoilers work the best. Make sure you put the short spoiler on your Sultan RS. It will work so much easier. Everybody that has questions about, you know, oh, I can't get the timing right. If it doesn't work in one area, park your MOC up on another area. Always make sure it's on a flat surface and test out if you get the animation beforehand. Before you try to stack the cars up on top of each other, you know, drive the Sultan out and then drive it back in. Make sure you got the animation, and driving it out and in also kind of resets the garage and makes it a little bit easier to actually hit the glitch. So I'm recommending you do all of that. Once again, the fails. If you do fail and the car disappears, when you go back in and it's not there, don't panic. If the car spawns under the MOC, do not panic. And if the car spawns all the way at the docks, once again, don't panic. Just simply pull out your MC President menu and you're going to return to vehicle storage. Sometimes you don't get that option. If you don't get return to vehicle storage option, call up any motorcycle you have with that menu and return that one to storage. Once you go back into your MOC, the car will be spawned in there. You did not lose your original car, okay? All right, so if anybody else has any more questions, make sure you put them down in the comments. Right now, we have a bunch of people helping out. We got one guy down here that is killing it. I'm sure he's gonna be posting stuff. We're getting really involved people here on the channel, in the community, you know, posting directions, everything, guys. I'm sure we're gonna get a bunch of support on this. Make sure we help each other out. Do not just write patch because you can't hit the glitch. Guys, we're all here to help you, okay? Now, once again, all the founders, Eastside Boy, Freight Train, Clones, thank you to all you guys that came up with this. Do this in an invite-only session. Make sure you got your custom plates, and that's going to be it for me. It's Roll Easy. Put your shit down in the comments. Put whatever you guys want to write, except for patch. Do not write that. I will post when it's patch, guys. I'll let you know. All right, so don't forget to like the video if you did enjoy it. Comment, subscribe if you're new, and turn on post notifications for the freshest and most informative dope GTA 5 online content. I'm out of here, guys. Take it easy.